Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Croatia against Recife. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Recife ambitiously seeking to re-establish themselves at a higher level. This is certainly a step in the right direction ahead of a new season. Big chance! And it's a goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Croatia give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Sané clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Romario! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
And he heaves it forward. To Rossi. Now it's Yaya Toure. Belotti. Can he put it away? Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Croatia will play a certain way here, Jim. What is that way?
Well, Peter, they play a very attractive brand of possession football. As long as they avoid passing for passing's sake and maintain an end product intent.
It's going to be another throw. Not a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. And he's made certain that won't get through. Wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Shoots! You can get that clear.
Look, Peter, they've got themselves in a bit of a muddle, okay, but they won't look upon this as a lost cause. This team has heart.
Decent-looking ball. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? That's a throw.
They do like to defend with a few more men behind the ball now in deeper areas, and it's something they seem to be doing more and more.
Steered out wide. Going through. Lovely little display of skill, that is. Modric. Now it's Cuadrado. That looks a good ball. And he's cut it out. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Real chance. Romario! Yaya Toure. Now it's Cavani. Cooked out to the wing. And Jukic. He's tried one. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Now it's Mandzukic. Modric goes looking, dashing forward at pace. Tries a through ball. So what now? And it's Modric. Decent progress down the left. Sané. Mandzukic looks to slip it through. It's got through to him. Big chance! One-on-one! Hurls himself at it! Brave effort, total commitment.
No complaints about his efforts and commitment. He just needs to start heading in the right direction. You get my drift?
Daniel Alves. Yaya Toure. Belotti. Hit into the middle. Cech catches it safely. Well won, that's good play.
And it's Belotti.
Looks to thread it. He's gone for it! Mandzukic.
Pogba plays it forward. Cavani
with the ball through. Yaya Toure. Mandzukic. And we hit half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Second half gets on the way.
Sport Recife need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Pogba. It's a good search he's making from right back. Well read, he sorted that out. Defence can get it clear.
Jimenez.
Yaya Toure.
And it's Belotti.
Romagnoli
does well there, alert.
Di Maria.
That has put pay to that. Belotti. Now Schupp has a swing at it. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influencers out there.
Deftly done. Nice little chip. And Mandzukic! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Toure
does well to read it and intercepts. Now a chance to break. Forward it goes. Belotti. Defending was physical, no nonsense,
and it had to be. Verratti goes up and over.
Good ball.
Got a sight of goal here.
Shapes the shoots. Perfection from Di Maria. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Recife making two changes as we speak. Recife grabbed the equaliser, and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Pogba tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Gomez. Modric into the channel. Got through. He's on his way. Romario! Goal! Croatia! And they get themselves in front!
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Croatia take the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Oh, good interception.
Dani Alves. Checo. And the weighted pass.
He spotted the run and played him through, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Shot a goal! He scored!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial. Yeah, I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
And it's from Mario. Cavani looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, and what they've got to realise, Peter, is that they won't get away with excessive force for long, so they're running a fine line now.
Cuadrado. Looks like a good ball through.
Croatia showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. There's only one word for this. It's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
Cuadrado. Gomez. And it's from Mario.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And, oh, that's too long. The final whistle. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way. but chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Sport Recife can always take more positives from a result like this. Yes, there is some tidying up to do, but some real promise too.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.